504, known to many as the bread man, but John Paterakis was also a heavy political player and a great supporter of the city of Baltimore. He died yesterday at Johns Hopkins Hospital at the age of 87 of complications from a bone marrow disorder. Paterakis was a multimillionaire who built H&S Bakery into the largest privately owned bakery in the country. He's also known for redeveloping Harbor East. Those we spoke to say that Paterakis and Baltimore really go hand in hand. Baltimore Mayor Stephanie Rawlings Blake said, Mr. Paterakis was my friend and a great friend to the city of Baltimore. He will truly be missed. May his memory be eternal.